possible for you as a visitor to get very close to the wild animals. Cubs, they were not that big, so the mom had to break the skin of the animal so that the cubs they can able to hit before other predators come to take over the food.
Ben knows everything about the country. It's his passion for wildlife, for nature, his willingness to share that knowledge with our guests.
You can see thousands of them. Someone who really recommends Serengeti to become a national park, he was completely right. These predators, they are really delicate animals when they are young. The male, it's responsible for protecting the pride. It wasn't easy for a group of hyena to chase away a lion. But after a while, because of the pressure of the group hyena, take apart. Hyena is just combined bones, skins, everything. They have got really strong jaws. They are able to grab half of the dead body of animal all the way back to their cubs, just carrying, not pulling, carrying and that's why I'm calling them Crane. That the footprints was founded by one of the Maasai.
Yes. This is small. This is a big. This one is a big.
Why is this? Why is this? This is a canoe. It's big.
Yes.
Traditionally, of in Maasai rules, it's very illegal to hunt a wild animal. That's something really unique compared to the other tribes, all other tribes in Tanzania.
This very, very, very nice plant. So this is a sub-species of Africa Commiphora. The Maasai use the liquid of this plant, apart from medicine. They mix with water. It will be like a soap. Then they can take a young goats, small one, then they splash the body in order to kill fleas.
A caracal is not like really a cat or an animal that can be seen oftenly. The way you see at the logo here, it's almost how caracal looks like. Rhino is known as a solitary animal. They have been hunted a lot or poached a lot. Luckily, we have seen the mom and baby. You really need to bring your luck to spot. One rhino either in a distance or very close by.
bread that they got from here, it is special for the young children. So he's going to give to the other children also.
We can give them a very personalized safari.
During the midday here in Africa, it's really hot. That's a moment animals like elephants go find a pool and roll over so that that mud can support it, the skin not to lose that much of water.
Zanzibar has its own culture. I always call it the other Tanzania because it's so different from mainland Tanzania.